Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a full review on some new lipsticks that I recently got my hands on from L'Oreal Canada. You guys know I'm always on the hunt for the good deals, affordable, reliable makeup, and I'm really into these. So when I first started filming this lip swatch video, which is why I look different than what I'm gonna look like in the lip swatches, I was like, okay, yeah, this will be a first impression review style video that I typically do for lip swatches, and then I'll give a rundown of how I felt during the lip swatches. But then when I was applying them, I was totally blown away, so I wanted to actually wear it for the rest of the day, kind of test them out a little bit further, and then come back on camera and let you guys know my thoughts. And I'm really glad I did, because honestly, I've been super impressed with these lipsticks, especially the one that I'm currently wearing. It is definitely my new go-to everyday lippy, like your lips but better. But yeah, if you guys want to see the lip swatches and hear my thoughts on these new lippies from L'Oreal, then just keep on watching. All right, so today we're talking about the new L'Oreal Rouge Signature liquid lipsticks. It says that they are available now online and at drugstore retailers, so that includes like Shoppers Drug Mart, Rexall, Walmart, those kinds of things, Target if you're in the States, those kinds of things. So they are available now. They go for $13.99 Canadian, which I think is actually a decent price because I'm pretty blown away by the formula. And there are 10 shades to the collection, and the collection does range from really, really nude to kind of like the pinky nudes, then we got a little bit of red, and then some deeper kind of red and purpley kind of shades. I know the 10 shades doesn't sound like a heck of a lot for lip shades, but it actually does range pretty well, and you do get a lot to choose from. So I'm not totally upset about the 10 shades, because I think that the 10 that they did pick are really great ones. I think that they're versatile in that everyone will be able to find like the perfect nude for themselves or the perfect red, which I think are kind of the two main shades that people tend to gravitate towards. And then it's fun to supplement with some fun like red oranges and pinks and, you know, different colors that you kind of don't wear on a typical basis, because I feel like everyone, you're either like a nude girl or you're a red girl, you know what I mean? So let's talk about the formula, the reason why I wanted to turn this into a full-blown review instead of a typical first impressions. And the reason is because they claim that this formula is going to be the thinnest liquid matte lipstick. And when I went ahead and swatched the first one, I wasn't totally clear that it was like a matte liquid lipstick. I thought that when you first apply, it feels like a stain. And it acts a lot like a stain in a lot of ways, except for it doesn't stain your lips that intensely. Like, there definitely is a little bit of stain transfer that happens, but not even close to what like a typical stain. I can't stand using lip stains to that extreme, but these I think are a happy medium. One of my biggest issues with a lot of liquid matte lipsticks is the fact that the formula is so thick. And the way it dries on your lips, because it is so thick, it feels like crusty and flaky, and it chips, not chips, but it fades really badly because of the way that it, you know, is. So I decided to wear one of these, and it's actually the shade that I'm wearing now. I wore it out the other night. It's a nice kind of your lips but better pink nude. The shade is I Rule. And honestly, this stayed on my lip through dinner, it stayed on my lip through drinks, snacks, like I went to a Sens game and it stayed on the entire time. I was super impressed, but then removing it wasn't too difficult. I mean, the fact that I got through 10 lip swatches just removing it with a makeup wipe goes to show that they do remove quite easily, but they last when you put them on. The overall wear, I would say, is a great lipstick to go for when you have a night out or you have an event where you know you're gonna be eating, drinking, talking, that kind of thing, and you want your lip to stay put. But I also think that they're a great everyday lipstick because they're not drying on your lips. So if you want a little color when you're at the office, I think that this is a good one because you're not gonna have to worry about it fading and looking weird in the middle of a meeting, or if you're in back-to-back meetings and you don't have time. Like, all of those kinds of things I think about when it comes to everyday makeup, because that's my life. Like, I work a 9-to-5. So for me, I'm looking for makeup that's gonna be put on my face at 7:30, but it's gonna last all the way to my last meeting at, you know, 5:30. So that's my biggest thing. And I really, really feel that this formula is that. And that makes me excited because it's not something that I come across very often. Anyways, before I get rambling on, I just want to talk one last thing about the applicator. So your applicator is your typical doe foot applicator, kind of. I mean, it's a little bit more pointed at the end. So I'm going to just give you guys a close up. And the reason why I like it is because it's pretty flat. so it gives you a lot of space to just quickly let it onto your lips. But then if you look closer, the tip is quite pointed. So this helps you with the more dramatic colors of really lining your lips. So you don't have to worry about kind of going in advance with a lip liner. So I really like that about the applicator as well. Otherwise, I didn't see anything totally extraordinary about it. I really think that the formula is what drives this baby home. Like it really, I'm really into them. So we're now in a serious committed relationship, especially with I Rule. And then I also loved the shade I Represent, this kind of like vibrant hot pink. It's like a hot pink red. It's super stunning on. So those are kind of my two favorites, but let me know in the comments below what your favorites are, because let's jump in to the lip swatches before I keep rambling on, because I'm already filming and it's been way too long. Okay, let's just jump in to the lip swatches so you guys can see all 10 shades swatched on me. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know down below what your favorite shade was and if you're gonna try this out, because I highly recommend it. If you like a matte lipstick, or if you're not a fan of matte lipsticks but you like matte finishes, you're gonna love this because it is super comfortable to wear and it lasts a long time and the colors are really, really pretty. Anyways, I feel like I've been really, really, really chatty, so I'm gonna wrap this video up. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe to my channel for more reviews and videos, and of course, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.